Well, ladies and gentlemen, The Rock has cashed in his Money in the Bank briefcase to challenge John Cena. For the World Heavyweight Championship. Rock bottom. Do you smell what The Rock is cooking? Ladies and gentlemen, so easy for The Rock to become the World Heavyweight Champion, defeating John Cena. So easy. Awesome match. Ron Fool, he was ready, but John Cena didn't expect it. Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Rockers, The Rock! What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. I think John Cena does. WWE Championship. Let's see who will win. So now we made it to the pay-per-view main event for the WWE Championship, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this is not really the main event. The main event is the Legend versus the Champ for his LVI Championship. But before that match, we're gonna have this one in a no disqualification match. Let's watch and enjoy. His Money in the Bank and fought against John Cena, defeating him easily and becoming the new World Heavyweight Champion. After the last man having a couple of losses in the match, Kane became the number one contender now. Why he is fighting Chris Jericho for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Or the WWE Championship. It doesn't matter.
Introducing the challenger, weighing 323 pounds, Kane! And his opponent, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Chris Jericho!
Y2J, ladies and gentlemen. Defending his WWE Championship against the big red machine, Kane. So let's see who will win this match.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match. Kane with a devastating hit.
Jerry, tell us your thoughts on Big Daddy Cool. Diesel, a 7-footer who weighs over 300 pounds, and is so agile he can leapfrog opponents. What can someone expect in the ring against him?
Well, confidence and momentum. Success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both. Chris Jericho is very crafty. If he sees any opening, he'll exploit it.
Power of Kane.
A stiff uppercut.
His leg crashing down. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Very, very painful here. What are they gonna do?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Let's see this, Cole. This is important. Do you hear it? Oh man, it's so powerful.
Indeed, a holiday tradition. We're having so much fun at Survivor Series.
Well, Survivor Series is without a doubt one of my favorite pay-per-views. And this one's been great so far. Kane in trouble here.
Three!
I'm warning you.
And his head bounces off the table.
Four!
Huge shot to the temple.
Five!
And he gets back in the ring. And he gets back in.
Thank you. So sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves. And if that happens, he's right back in it. Jericho measured it perfectly there. What a kick that was.
Comes the Walls of Jericho.
Turning him over, going for the Boston Crab. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Jericho.
Oh, hold breaker. This might be it, ladies and gentlemen.
Chris Jericho, who grew children's dad.
One, two, kick out by Kane. Did the masked man went down in the ranking, but he, after fighting so many matches, he, you know, he's kind of hurt. Oh, Kane copying Chris Jericho. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new WWE champion, the Big Red Machine.
Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Chris Jericho being defeated by his own finisher move. Don't forget to watch the legend El Jefe defend his WWE OVI Superstar Championship. Great victory for Kane, ladies and gentlemen. One more way, we have one more match, one more main event.